cliche. It is a growing issue that the amount of metaphors never used before by the hand of man is decreasing significantly, and needs to be addressed soon, because the number of poets appearing out of nowhere is increasing exponentially, because we all want to compare our love to the wind, forever competing for self-entitled originality and instant gratification. Until we have left in this world is cliché after cliché after cliché. Where will we find ourselves when we find out all the words are taken?